Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Good to be home. Our business finally concluded on Solstheim. I left Iona back in Riften to tend to our home. And now it's time for me to tend to the Night Mother. Cicero, it's good to see you again.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the wary outlaw at the B&Bob in Riften. Accept his gold, and then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Okay. Take care of Mother. I'm getting out of here. Let me speak to Nazir before I go. It's been a while. He's still sitting in that same chair. Nazir.
The new initiates are working out well. Eager, good. Dedicated, and not afraid to get their hands wet.
Very good. Glad to hear it. I'm glad that you have been taking care of things. I'm going to leave you in charge.
If Cicero is going to be a part of this sanctuary, I'll accept that. But can't you do something about the dancing?
I'll leave that up to you, Nazir. If you want him dead, go ahead and kill him. All right. It's good to see that our prisoners have all been killed. Hopefully you've gotten all the information that you needed from them. Good job. All right, things seem to be running smoothly here. I'll be on my way.
So you're the assassin. I need you to kill the visiting noble at Dragon's Reach in Whiterun. Here's the gold. I hope it's enough.
I hope so too. All right, let's go. It's the third noble I've been asked to kill. These quests are quite repetitive. There is a vantage point. To me, my bow. Invisibility cloak on. Assignments are so easy. That poor visiting noble. That arrow wasn't sticking out of his chest. You'd think that he was sleeping.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the dishonored scald at the Bard's College in solitude. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
You there, you perform the Black Sacrament?
You're the assassin, right? Look, there's this reckless mage in the Frozen Hearth Inn in Winterhold. I want him dead. This gold should cover it.
I wonder how many reckless mages I've killed in that very bar. Wait, what's going on? What's going on?
fight. This should be good.
A vampire, this can't be good.
Aren't any more.
Is that it? Are they all dead? These vampire attacks are really getting out of control. Innocent people are dying.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Hello, friend.
Staying safe, I hope.
I agree. I've probably been infected. But let me finish out my mission, and then I'll seek treatment.
Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance.
What?
Oh, and sorry for your loss.
Someone else?
Got to go.
Dead? I hope it wasn't that woman that back in, Solitude, because I didn't really know her. Mandrake, in the name of Jarl Elsif the Fair, it is with great regret that we inform you of Yvette Sand's death. See, I don't even know who this woman is. I wonder why everybody's linked to me.
I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
There's the mage now. Oh, excuse me, I thought this room was empty. To me, my bow. People don't even care.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with a nervous patron at Candlehearth Hall in Windhelm. Accept his gold, then kill the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Cicero, shut up. Getting on my nerves.
So you're the one from the Dark Brotherhood?
Yes.
I need you to kill the big laborer at Catalyst Farm. Here's the gold for the kill. Make it painful.
Of course. I don't know how many big laborers at Catalyst Farm I've killed already. So he's just gonna stand right here.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the dishonored scald at the Bard's College in Solitude. Accept his gold.
Let's kill someone.
Then eliminate the target. So begins a contract.
Kill someone.
Bound in blood.
A exactly what I've been doing, Cicero, killing. Maybe you need to get out there and do the same.
I'm glad you're here. I need you to kill a cold-hearted grave digger. Tends to work in the Hall of the Dead in Windhelm. This is all the gold I have.
Well, this is certainly a quick way to make money, but it's the same targets over and over again. I think I've killed at least 3 or 4 of these grave diggers. Always standing in the same place. Always die in the same place.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the unemployed laborer at the Frostroot Inn in Rorikstead. Accept his gold, then kill the target.
There we are.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother.
The hard to reach place.
Speak with the scheming servant at the keep in Margarth. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener.
The Silverblood family will be hurt.
So you're the assassin. I need you to kill the visiting noble at Dragon's Reach in Whiterun. Here's the gold. I hope it's enough.
Another noble? Who's got it in for all these nobles? All right. You've got a chance to see how I spend my days as the leader of the Dark Brotherhood. Until next time. Yeah.